Thomas Hutchinson, Johnny Tremaine Historical Character by Edison Sudbeck. Thomas Hutchinson was born in 1711, and through 1711-1780, he was one of the last royal governor of the Massachusetts Bay Colony. Thomas Hutchinson was born in 1711, and through 1711-1780, he was one of the last royal governors of the Massachusetts Bay Colony. He lived in Boston, and he was in the Boston Tea Party. He also was a selectman and a general corps of Massachusetts in 1737. Thomas Hutchinson was born in 1711, and through 1711-1780, he was one of the last royal governor of the Massachusetts Bay Colony. He lived in Boston, and he was in the Boston Tea Party. He also was a selectman and a general court of Massachusetts in 1737. Hutchinson opposed the Stamp Act. He helped stop the Stamp Act too, and he completed that goal. Thomas Hutchinson was known for sailing to England and taking part in the Boston Tea Party. He dissolved conflicts between the colonies. He also tried to get along with every teammate. Sources.